In England, in the UK, the guys look like they just come from the racetrack. But here, we're still a little bit behind with the guys wearing the proper safety gear. I'd rather have the protection on than a lot of skin off my body.